music. Let me thank Karen Bernal. It is not just a corrupt economy. It is not only a dysfunctional healthcare system. It is a political system today which is rotten to its core.
Yeah. Yes!
The reason why we don't have Medicare for all, the reason why we have such massive income and wealth inequality, is because we have a political system today which allows billionaires to buy elections and suppress the vote.
Yes.
So what we together are going to do in this country, it is not just good enough to defeat Trump, but we have to take on Wall Street.